Officials with the Penns Valley Area High School say they've identified the student behind two bomb threats written on the school's bathroom walls. They're not releasing the student's name, but they say state police took the student from the school earlier today and that they won't be returning. The additional security measures will be lifted tomorrow. All details regarding the cause have been handed over to state police.